Final Cut Pro supports the following caption formats: CEA 608, SCC, which is a caption standard for broadcasts and web video in the sonarist format; ITT, or iTunes Time Text, which is a format for delivering caption content to the iTunes Store; and SRT, or SubRip, which is a popular format for delivering content to social media. Now it's time to import your captions into Final Cut Pro. For this example, we're going to use the .srt, or SubRip format. After you open your Final Cut project, you will need to determine the caption format you'll be using. Remember, it can either be SCC, ITT, or SRT. Go to File, Import, and then select Captions. Go to your file on your hard drive and select it. Take note that the import file changes the preferences based on which file you've selected. We will import the SRT file. Then select Relative to Timeline. Then select Import. Adding foreign language subtitle tracks is essentially the same workflow as adding closed caption files, but this time using your foreign language caption file. Go to File, Import, and select Captions. Go to your file on your hard drive and select it, and we will import the SRT file. Then select Relative to Timeline. Then select Import. Now your video clip and caption clip are in sync. In the next video, we're going to talk in detail about editing your captions.